Nice. Okay, welcome everyone to Barbell Gaming, the only Team Fortress 2 streaming channel that you need. I am Barbell. If you'd like to support me and support the channel, please give me a follow here on Twitch. And you can also subscribe to my YouTube. It's just Barbell Gaming. All of my old streams go there as VODs, along with some highlights. So it basically feels like, I'm not sure how long since I played this. Was it last week? Or longer? I've actually been playing or been trying to play some competitive, not streaming, but like the server. It's like a Discord for noobs or people who aren't very good at comp to kind of join. And you can get like notifications whenever a like an admin is running a noob pug. So I just kind of jump on when I can. I don't really have time to kind of set up a stream. Although there was one earlier. I think they were setting up one, but it's now currently full. So what I was going to do, I'll probably not stream for long enough. I'll probably only stream for an hour tonight, but what I might do in the future is if there happens to be a pug running while I'm streaming, I can just join like the waiting room. You have to wait for like 12 players to join to make it 6v6. So I can join and just play a normal stream, and then if there's enough players, we'll just get shoved into comp mode, which is fine. It means it gives me a chance to get warmed up as well before we jump into comp, which is not great whenever you go from like playing a community server, a custom server, being, you know, near the top of the server, if not top, to playing comp, very competitive, and you are the bottom all the time. So a bit of a learning curve. I've been trying my best to kind of read up like on strategy, on what you're meant to do. I know you're meant to do rollouts as demo man and soldier. There's no chance. I cannot rocket jump and sticky jump anywhere near well enough to be able to do that yet, but you know, I can still learn how to be better despite that. So still doing comp when I can, but I think tonight I'm just gonna play some normal, some standard vanilla. Well, not quite vanilla. It's a custom server, but you know what I mean. Not comp. Oh, let me turn down this audio a bit more. It's probably okay. Alright, let's jump into some Dust Bowl. Good old reliable. No, I don't have fast respawn, dust full yet, I believe. What's that full? Which it is, yes. I'm gonna try this game. But, yeah, comp is... I mean, the excuse I'm gonna make is I'm playing with a controller already. So my aim is already bad in, like, these community servers. My aim is bad at the best of times, never mind playing with people who have fucking, like, laser focus. Okay, does this still feel well? No, nice. So let's see, this is the first I've played this tonight, so I won't hold out much hope that we're going to be good here. But we'll see, who knows. But I think playing stuff like this, if you're playing competitive, I assume, like any kind of team competitive sport, like the players are practicing flat out. So they're practicing their aim, their mechanics of the game. They're practicing their rollouts all the time. So like, the rollouts, they know exactly where to put a sticky bomb. They know exactly where to shoot their rocket to get almost the same rollout every time. Do you know, like they're consistently, the consistency, I guess, at the rollout and your play. What's going on here? Attack. Right, and you know what? We'll go with the ammo because that is kind of what I'm trying to mean in comp. I also been advised that your sticky bomb launcher should really be your main. Now, I much prefer rulers, but apparently... kill a fucking pyro.
Spider spawn.
I also tend to be very quiet in comp. Like, I'm so quiet. Like, why has no Devil Man said anything? Well, I'm like... hold on.
Sorry. Mini in the courtyard.
Because I'm concentrating that much. And I don't say anything. I'm like, oh god, we have teleporters. What is this? Come on. Oh god. I also need to learn to trap a bit more effectively as well.
MG, help me upgrade, please.
So, I don't know. I like the... So you get my aim better with the the rulers.
Thanks, lad.
I need to start. I tend to aim like around people. I need to start aiming at people. Right.
Get in the courtyard, guys. Get in the courtyard.
There's also no such thing as crits in comp, unless you're running, why the fuck was I kicked? What happened there? Was I kicked? The fuck happened? What's happening? Did the whole server go down? Or was it just me? Probably just me. Bastards! Class Wars. Jesus Christ. Is that the one I was in? Jesus Christ, those are class. Look how big Class Wars are. Alright, let's try this one. I thought I was in the fast respawn, yes. Was I kicked, possibly?
Oh,
defense. Let's get demo.
Players,
I don't think. Dicks for days. Drops a bit better. That will really help me. Oh, I'm so funny. Nice. Oh, dear. I don't talk, I don't concentrate, I'm trying to take it, not more seriously, but also more seriously. You know what I'm saying? Play in a bit better.
Medic! Exploding! Fight!
Point.
Paramedic. Oh, what is this? Jesus Christ. Actually, I can't talk right here. Not really. Doing pretty, boys. Lucky.
Good try. Got behind you.
What have we got? Vital? What does that mean? Still up, not on the board.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
This is
hard. Oh, dear.
60 seconds.
No. Look at defense again. Awesome. Gonna be drinky.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Oh, God.
Magic! Hey, let's do it!
Nice. Don't even have a medic. Nice. Caesar. Where's our medic? Oh god, no. Oh, I set the wrong fucking teleporter. Please. Please. god. I fucking walked into that, didn't I? Idiot.
Thanks for the ring!
This guy needs to be this dispenser down there. There's no dispenser here. Need a dispenser up in the tunnel, please. Anybody care? Come here, you dick. Hello. Hello. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, fucking hell. Medic!
Medic!
Some baiting, boy.
Oh.
They start prioritizing the medic. Something I don't do. I need to basically just no one else but medic gets targeted until they're dead. Basically, when you start doing. The well spent medic. Oh my god, we're on the fucking board, lads. We are doing it.
Medic!
Let me in! Let me in! Moving. Gotta go fast.
Medic! Medic!
Mission ends in 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victory.
Still not top three anywhere. Oh, you did okay. Thought you did okay that last round. Apparently not. 3-3. Sort of mid-50s is the next where I am. Which we see it. I really need to, like,
mission begins in 30 seconds.
I really should be getting top three every round. That's kind of where I need to be. My guy. I got them sausage fingers, my guy.
Thank you.
Trapped with a scout. The best thing I could have done there is probably switch to melee. And that's it. I like the idea that engineer to turn around and just smacking that heavy. Just smacking him out. Zero ammo, for fuck's sake.
Medic!
Zilch. Nada. Again. Too busy going for the heavy. What a study from Entity. I thought a firebomb you were meant to literally explode. That's why I was kinda kamikaze the fucking sentry. Alas, nothing happened.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
There you go, Pyro and Demo, you're my hero. Can I spam damage like this? Well, I was doing well and then fucked it at the end, so I'm gonna say I'm probably not top three. Well, there you go. Shite. Absolutely shite.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Still on defense? Oh no, wait, I attacked last time. Never mind. Let's
do it!
Never mind. Oh. Alibaba's wee booties. Never you mind.
Mission begins in 30 seconds. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5.
See if my stinky can survive this.
2, 1.
Body shots is right, my guy.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this? Fucked up. Jesus Christ, I can't stay alive at all here. What's going on? That angry Scotsman run towards me there with a fucking explosive in his hand. Oh, okay. There we go. Spite. Fucking, how did I even... how did I die so quickly there? Was that a crit?
He was using
that
one where he, like, God. Faces that.
Jesus. Fuck me, lads, this is spamming at one spot, like rough. Really rough. God, it's fucking cunt again. Oh. Yeah, spam central down here.
Thanks, lad.
Spam central. Nice. Look at the engineer just tracking everybody.
Thank you.
Cheeky.
Demo. Hey, I'm falling. I've got a job for you.
Not really, really. Whoa. You can't even see the bloody bomb! Where come from? Oh my lord!
I'm moving this. Ah!
What is this guy? Standing there looking around him, flaming everyone. That wasn't even a WM1, that's just a an M1. Crits. Don't you die! Oh fucking hell! Jesus Christ! What is going on here? Oh my god! No!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Revenge. What's going on here now? We have him here. Nice. Oh, hello. Okay, snipers over there. Yeah. There's the door. That's fine. Oh, hello. Oh god. No.
Medic!
No. Jesus Christ. Which health does this guy have? Oh god. Oh lord. Oh. That was just a whole lot of shit happening there. Devil man.
Medic!
The shatter? The phantom shatter?
Medic!
How many fucking pyros do these guys have? Approximately a million? Lord. Dear, oh dear.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Stage one again. Let us cap, for God's sake, let us cap. Still in the top three. What is going on here? Am I playing that badly? I must be. I must be playing that badly. Alright, those didn't change. That's right.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Bloody spy!
What is this? I have spy get maneuvered. Oh lord.
Hey, look at me! Look at me!
What does that mean? Beacon? Means nothing. Means nothing to me. Oh my god, I fucked it up again! I don't wanna die! Nice!
Fire! Fire!
What has happened? The worst start to your round of all time. Rihanna keys!
Demo
with Pauline. I've got a contract for you. I know that's funny. That's stupid. Don't make me laugh. Oh, fuck's sake, lads! What is going on here? I can't stay alive for fucking 2 seconds. It's all going horribly wrong. Ah, oh, level one. What is happening? Oh, god, here we go. Here we go, man. Oh, my god. Hold on, I can't. Right. Medic. Where the fuck? We didn't have a medic, did we? Oh, this is level 2, right. We have a medic center here for some fucking reason. Okay. Where did he come from? Fucking hell! I was fucking lovely that for a girl too. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous, although it does mean we might get to stage 2. So ridiculous, whatever's happening. I'm dying flat out. I didn't fucking hit anybody there. Have I even killed anybody this round yet? Kill myself somehow. Hi. Where was that sticky?
Thank you.
up. He is not. He is hitting me. No! The fucking engineer spawned with the short circuit. Oh, that's funny. Spawned with the short circuit to get rid of all the bombs. Don't ask me why. Oh no!
Demo, calling here. This one came right from the administrator.
Got this, my guy. So one thing I've learned to do as well is instead of just spamming stickies, I gotta learn to like leave your stickies down for like 0.7 of a second.
Mission ends in 0.7 seconds
lets it get its full damage potential.
Victory.
Nice. Still no top three.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. Absolute shite. I thought I was playing okay there today, but apparently not. Well, anyway, I think that will do me for this evening. It's now almost 1 a.m. Not bad. I think my aim is getting better. I think I say this all the time. My aim is getting better, I think. I think my game sense is getting better. I think I'm getting better at like laying traps. We're looking at that there this evening. I think I'm getting better at laying traps and thinking more like a demo man, being a bit more mobile, instead of just kind of walking around trying to at least sticky jump, maybe not very well, but like to just get used to doing it, just trying to be more mobile around the map and trying to think a bit more tactically where I'm going. Granted, it is Dust Bowl that I play and replay and replay. Whenever it's like, I think the comp map we, or the one that I play the most, the one that we start, is Process, I think it's called. It's like the most common one that we start on, doing these comp, like, practices. So yeah, I mean, I say every time I think I'm getting better, I like to think that that's true. that I am getting, you know, they say try and be 1% better every day. Try and be 1% better every day. Live, laugh, love. So yeah, I think I'm getting better. I don't play, like, I guess if I played this every day, like, you know, like you would normal practicing something like an hour every day to just get on and drill, like, my aim, where I put stickies, I guess that only really applies to this. But if I was on comp, you're on, if you're trying to really get good at it, you need to be drilling stuff every day or every couple of days, you know, to keep your skills sharp. Otherwise, you're trash. But yeah, not bad. This is now technically Monday the 3rd. Yeah. We have a 4-day week for Easter this week. So I don't know if I'll get on Friday, maybe, if I get some free time. I don't know if I get on during the week, I don't know. Make it on Friday, I don't know. Make it on Saturday, I don't know. But I'm definitely always on every Sunday. Sunday is like the anchor day of my streaming. So if you enjoy the stream, guys, I appreciate you watching. Please give me a follow on Twitch. And if you're watching this on YouTube as a VOD, good job getting through the video. But also, please subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it. It's just Barbell Gaming, and all my old streams go there as VODs, along with some highlights. So yeah, I'll leave it there for this evening. Thank you everyone for watching, and yeah, I will see you all in the next stream. Good night.